I feel like I've been thrown to the wolves. How does my teacher expect me to know how to do this? I already had to do one of these in psychology. Do I really have to do one in anatomy too? I've been working on this all weekend. This guy's a real douchebag.